Hi friends, today we will discuss about how to get the max value from a payload. See, this is my payload. This is responses array, and inside this I have response table details array. So in this array I have three JSON objects data. So let me copy one more object here. See, let me give, okay, this is my payload. See, from this data I want the max data based on the ID or some other field. Okay, here I have taken ID. Okay, let me come here. See, I have opened the online data view editor. Okay, let me paste my payload here. See, let's see the payload. See, we can be able to see the payload. So let me have the first array. See, this is my responses array. So I want to apply the filter on table details array. So I got this is the array details I have. First one and the second one and the third one and fourth one. Okay. See, let me apply condition max by. Okay. Dot. See, based on which value you want to apply condition, we can select ID. See, let me. Okay, one second. See, I got all the data. So what we have to do is, from the list of data I got only ID 555. Okay, let me change the ID 123 to some other 999. So I will get the max. This is the max data available. So based on this max by function, we can be able to achieve this filter from the given payload. This is my payload. Okay, it's look like responses is one array, and inside this I have responses table details another array. Inside this I have the multiple JSON objects, 1, 2, 3. Okay, so like this way we can achieve the filter condition max. Thank you guys.